I said last week that faith is the greatest weapon that one can have. In fact, you cannot exist on this earth against someone as powerful as Satan without faith. Bible says, Ephesians 6, 11 and 12, that we don't wrestle against flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers and rulers of this world's darkness. Your faith is your shield. Your faith is your refuge. Your faith is your strength. It's your peace. It's everything. Faith looks at the enemy called death straight in the eye. And faith says, you have no power over me. And death said, we'll see. We'll see. 7.5 billion people on the planet, and everyone is going to die, and I will have won. We will see. Paul, you say that death has no power over me. I have enormous power over you. I've already taken your son off this earth. I've already taken your mom and your dad. And while you've been here at this church, I've taken 400, 500, 600 of your members, some of them close friends, off of this earth. So you go ahead and fool yourself, Paul, and you say, death, you have no power over me, because I will prove you wrong. And I will smile at death, and I will say, my son John, safe in heaven. My mom and dad, safe in heaven. Sandy and Tony and Michelle and all of these others you've just mentioned, they are safe in heaven. Because isn't it true, death, that the moment their hearts stop beating and the moment their lungs stop breathing, isn't it the truth, death, that the moment that happened, God took them in his arms and he lifted them to heaven? Do you remember what Jesus said, death? Do you remember what Jesus said? John 14, I am going to prepare a place for you, and if I go and prepare a place for you in my Father's house, I will come back and take you to be with me, that you might be where I am. Do you know something, death? The last 3 weeks of my son's life, whenever he fell asleep, I said, Lord, when he wakes up, don't let him be down here. Let him wake up in heaven. Do you know something, death? I was actually praying that you would come and end my son's suffering, because I knew when his suffering came to an end, he was going to be safe with Jesus in heaven. You win nothing, death. 1 Corinthians 15:54. You, death, have been swallowed up in Christ's victory. Death, where is your sting? Grave, where is your victory? Power of sin is the law, but thanks be to God, he gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. At a funeral on Wednesday, at a funeral on Friday, death. I have a funeral in 2 days, dear Marvin Block. And guess what I'm going to talk about at those funerals, death? Not going to talk about death. Going to talk about the fact that every one of these individuals is safe in heaven. Why does a Christian not say goodbye to a loved one when they fall asleep? Because the Christian knows that the one they love is safe with God in heaven, and the Christian knows we'll see them again. That is why we never say goodbye. We say, until we see you again. Your faith, whoever you are listening to this, your faith, look death in the eye and you say, Christ has won the victory. And you say it as often as you need to say it throughout the months and years. Christ has won the victory. In our Savior's name. Amen.